get back to breaking news. Crews are battling a house fire in Fort Myers. You can see the smoke from our cameras over our studio. This is Arlington Street between McGregor and Cleveland Avenue, just south of the Fort Myers Country Club. And NBC2's Madison Adams is there.
Yes, so I just got here. This is happening in a neighborhood off of Arlington Street in Fort Myers. There is a huge fire behind me. The flames are up there. We were just seeing them just a minute ago. Right now, the city of Fort Myers Fire Department is trying to put it out. Now, neighbors in this neighborhood tell me that it was a house that caught on fire. I'm going to have you take a look at the scene over here. There are several fire trucks. Actually, up in the air, there's a firefighter on a really tall ladder so he can see. There's several people in the area watching, all neighbors. Take a look over here. There's an ambulance in the background. We're trying to get a hold of the battalion chief right now to get you guys some more information about what happened or if anything's okay. But this is all very active right now. I'm going to have you take a look at the scene again. You can't see that much back there because there are trees in the way, but we're going to bring you another update in just a moment. I'm going to go talk to the battalion chief. Live in Fort Myers, Madison Adams, NBC2.
Madison, thank you very much, and we'll give you another look from our cameras looking west in central Fort Myers. This is Arlington Street, a house fire. The only good news in this so far is that the black smoke we were seeing about 15 or 20 minutes ago is definitely diminished now, and the smoke is going down. And this is a live look from the scene. Firefighters are there. So is our Madison Adams. She's going to gather some new information. And, of course, we will bring it to you online and on NBC2 News at 11.